let the mind drop. Let the mind drop into the heart. Let the struggle drop. Relax into the breathing. Your breath is your friend. Your breath and your heart are your refuge. The struggle is so hard to hold up. Struggle drop into the heart. Let the mind drop back into the heart. The heart is the origin of the mind. Relax back into its origin. The flame of the true self is in the heart. The sacred flame of the divine presence is the soul in the heart. The heart can only be known when the mind has become still, when the emotional turmoil has softened into the gentle breathing process. Into the breath that is relaxed. Our true nature is revealed when the mind and the emotions are relaxed into the breathing process. When the mind is stilled, the radiant flame of the self reveals itself, reveals the self, the true self. Being at ease is the posture of enlightenment. Being at ease, the mind at ease, the breath at ease, this is the posture of our natural condition. Enlightenment is our natural condition. The heart is our natural origin. Let the struggle drop. Let the grasping hands drop. Let the seeking mind drop. Let it all relax into the body. The body is the heart. The body is the true self. The body is a natural domain of our enlightenment. Relax into the body. Relax into the heart. and to feel the self, our true nature. Relax.